The Japanese going out.
He's mocked every move so far. He's sitting very confidently and comfortably. But every time someone looks like they're just going to open up a dangerous gap, he's up the pace.
And they're all looking up. Shashir will win the points. And you know it's not about getting to a semi-final. It was about winning an Olympic title. That's the difference between the semis and a final. Shashir knows that. The big names are behind him. So it's not about the intermediate sprint. It suits the number one skater. And jumping the pack is Sven Kramer once more. He's stirring up the pace.
Just to take a little of the sting out of Bart Swing's legs, because it is the Belgian in the bright yellow who has been marking every time any kind of attempt at a breakaway.
Just letting Sushir stroll to the 3 points. Bergsma will get the two, and it looks like Bart Swing's the one. But how much has Bart Swing's got left? They get the bell out. Bart Swing's in a great position. Getting up on the inside is Lee, the defending champion. He goes to the lead, the veteran. Can he defend his Olympic crown? Down the back straight, swings in a great spot off his back. Will he have the final sprint? It's Lee in front. Swings comes out now. Getting up on the inside is Chung. It's desperate to the line. Bart Swings wins the Olympic title. Valerie Maltei, who's a gold medalist in the team pursuit. She sprints clear, but there's no real urgency because it's all about the final positioning.
Maltei skating comfortably. She's not desperately trying to extend the lead.
Gronewald's down. Gronewald is down. They get the bell for the sprint, and the reigning world champion is out of contention in the women's mass start. And they get the bell up now. They're sprinting for goal, and it's Arena Schouten in front of Blondin. Lola Bridget are getting herself into a great position. She goes wide. Some contact there. So Blondin goes to the lead. Schouten in second place. Blondin looks strong, though. One to go, and another skater down. Blondin racing for gold. Yvonne Blondin, the two times world champion. Schouten comes strongly on the outside, and it's Arena Schouten. She wins gold, a third gold medal at these Olympic Winter Games. She becomes the most successful speed skater at Beijing 2022 with a third Olympic Winter Games gold.